So Linda wasn't responsible for the Morel site spill. The woman you fired, rehired, and refired?
No, she was. Jeff found out that she was taking her orders from Kelly, my VP, but apparently Kelly only did it because she was being blackmailed by Patty DeVilbiss.
And Jeff told you that?
No, Kelly just did. Keep up.
So now what? Are you going to fire Kelly?
I don't know. She seems so pathetic and apologetic over the phone, but I can't think about Kelly right now because Patty is coming.
No, Fallon, you need to stay away from her. She's toxic.
Oh, no pun intended, I'm sure. Oh, cute hat.
Thank you. I got it,
You can go, sweetie. And so can that hat.
What do you want? I heard about your little toxic spill mishap. I'm impressed you're still willing to show your face at the track tomorrow.
Oh, I'll be there. And I know it was you who sabotaged Morel.
This is when my legal team would tell me to neither confirm nor deny that.
I know a lying liar when I see one, especially one who wears white before Memorial Day. So tell me why you're here and then disappear.
Gladly. I thought we could make tomorrow's race a little more exciting for both of us.
Well, the race isn't about us. It's about the horses, and I'm sure I will have plenty of excitement in the winner's circle.
I get it, if you're nerve. I just thought whoever's horse wins could get a cool $1 million from the other.
Oh, Patty, I know that you need money now that your daddy cut you off, but I just don't feel comfortable cleaning you out.
I'm not worried. Especially if Allegra is as big a loser as her owner. Hashtag second place, 2006 Buckhead Equestrian Finals, 14 and under.
You know what? I will take your streak back Morel Green.
Does this mean we have a bet?
We sure do. But make it $2 million.
Why not raise the stakes even more? Loser also has to walk away from Heroic Hopes Foundation. Perhaps.
Deal. And then I'll never have to see you again. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.